Oh, hey. Okay, so anyway, rah rah rah, ladies and gentlemen. So we left off, we just by coming through this doggy door thing, and after fighting a lot of magical armor knight things. Oh man, he really doesn't like those, and I don't either, because they want to kill me first before they see him. They chase me, slow but still like nerve wracking. But we've come here, and it still is saying that. I think I just have to break all the boxes in this area for it to be like, okay, the player knows what I'm talking about here, and they understand. So, yeah. We have a greater bond with Trico, and I felt that, honestly, even without it telling me. He's so lovable. Trico,
get it!
Break this too. Destroy it. He broke the other one all on his own. Destroy it! Yep. Yep. Uh-huh.
Eat this.
I thought we had a greater bond. Okay. I mean, with the game mechanics, yeah. Okay. I keep going away from the middle. Ah! Did good! Is there... Nope, there must be another one. It still is saying that. I don't know why it won't go away. Oh wait, what's that? Oh no. I thought I saw something. Okay, let's... Maybe we just have to leave the area then. Okay. Just climbing on you, let's... Oh, I hope you don't have spears in you. I don't think so. I've been checking every time we've encountered a battle. Okay, I think we're good. So, okay. I'm so paranoid that things aren't recording right. Because there still are glitches, even beside audio, sometimes. And I gotta hide it, kinda, in the editing, but it's really hard sometimes. Thankfully, it hasn't happened during a cutscene before. But Trico, let's...
Well, good.
You can jump on that, right? Yeah. We got this, we got this. I know you got this. Oh, he does! Whoa! Oh! Wonderful! Yes!
Atan.
Really?
Atimeticizi, Atisakastu, Aukuirnezi, Akaro Netu, Intricono, Agodan, Apumach, Yeirozi, Awizi.
Whoa, that is so awesome. This is so cool. Oh, this is growing. Woo! This is growing to be one of my favorite games so far. For real. It's so good. This is really awesome. Oh, I think... Uh-oh! Whoa! Whoa, Trico. I mean, we're going up here. Whoa, did that move? Wow, okay. Well, come on, Trico. Come on. We gotta go up. Oh, what the heck, man? What are you doing, man? Oh wait, what am I doing? What the heck, there's stairs. Duh! There's stairs right over there. Okay. Oh, yeah, those move. Physics, I gotta be careful about that. Hey, look, a thing. Come over here. Come on, you can go back up. Jump on that thing. Come on. You got this, yeah? Yep. Whoa! And now right over here. Okay. Sorry for the hold up. Oh, wait. What am I talking about? He can't even... okay. We gotta figure something else out. He can't fit there. Maybe... Okay. Let me hop on you, can I? Nope! Okay! Oh yeah, it's like... you're lucky that... Wait a sec. Oh no! Oh, I was limping for a second, are you? Whoa. This game. The details. Okay. I mean, yeah, I survived the fall, but it certainly affected. Had an effect, okay. So, note to self, you can't grab onto his snout. Everywhere else is fine. Okay. You can pet it, but yeah. So, maybe we can figure out a place to... Uh-oh. Okay. Maybe we can figure out a place to jump from up here. Let me just... Okay. Okay, let's look around. I mean, there's this. Yep, but... Not seeing much else. I guess I just gotta go over there? Oh, wait. Yeah, maybe I just need to go. He can come back over this way. And maybe he can jump up from over here. We'll see. Let's see. There's a door there. Nothing over here. No food for our big lovable guy. Nope. Okay. Alright. Whoa. Oh, there's food over there. How are we going to get to that? Good. Oh. I guess we could jump from Trico. What is this? Time to find out. Couldn't be bad, right? Maybe that wasn't a doggy door because you can't go back out. I guess that's what that was about. Hey! Hey! Yep, nowhere else to go. Look out below! Ah! Almost missed. Okay. Pet. Yeah. Okay, so, let's get you some food.
We are addicted.
Can you prop yourself up there? I hope so. Right there. We can get... Whoops. We can get you food.
Look.
Right there.
Look. Okay.
Hello?
Good.
Yeah. Right there. Trico. Come on. Yeah. Prop yourself up. Oh wait, I could... Okay, I can... Maybe I can make it. Aha! There we go. And there we go. Let's pull this right out. Oh, I got some yummies. Catch! Yeah! Delicious. Okay. Yep, I can't grab. Oh! Okay. Ow! Can't grab onto your snout. I also wonder what these markings are still, too, because he woke up with them, but he didn't have them before. He has no idea what this place is still, so don't know how we even got here. So we could go over there, but what's over here first? It looks like you can go here. Down. This is a dead end. Okay. Well, that's fine. So, I'm still taking screenshots. Sorry if the sound bothers anybody, but I took away the pop-up. The only pop-ups I have on right now are the trophies, so... Hallelujah, that's not going to be an issue anymore. Hey, man. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm back. Yep. Yeah, we gotta go over there. Okay, Trico. I'm gonna get right on top of you. Good thing that is taken care of, too. I mean, we already took out the bad guys. They come out from those blue doors if whoever's watching didn't see the last episode. They come out through those. The magical armor. Hey. Right over there. Yeah. Okay. Oh, crap. No, wait, wait. I am not... Oh, my gosh. Okay. Let me... Okay. There we go. Oh! Ah! Okay. Ow. Oh. Hop. 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 Okay. Sweet. So he actually listens to us now when issuing those commands. Sweet. Ooh, a tree. Haven't seen that in a little while. It's much nicer being outside. I'd imagine that it's nice, cool air here. And I love the sounds, too. Oh, I'm just going to test this right now. Is this climbable? It is! Oh. I was just thinking about that. Okay. That's really cool. Oh, wait. Is that actually for something, then? I don't think so. No. Cool. But... Oh, wait. Maybe it might be. Yeah, this is, yeah. Trico, I'm gonna figure it out. I'm a smart boy. I got this. I think. He's pawing on it. Okay. Oh, wait. No, there's no way there's a lever way over there for this. I doubt it. Oh, slight lag. What is this? Okay. Well, can I get a better view? Ah, yes I can. Okay. Over here. I can figure this out. I'm sure it's somewhere up here. Come on. Come on. All right. Okay, Trico. Ah, camera. Angles. I don't mind them kind of flipping out now and then. It's okay. Hasn't gotten me killed yet. Nearly, though. Maybe. At times. Trico, wait. Raise your head again. Ah, fire it. Trico. Trico. Oh, come on. Yes. Just keep it right there, please. Trico. I need to get up to that. Trico, why do you lower your head right here? Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, man. This is going to be a bit tough. Maybe. No, I can't. He's not high enough. I really need to. There's nothing you can jump to. So, I just gotta. Trico, Trico. Trico, I can't. Okay. Okay, Trico. Right.
We got the creep.
Prop yourself up, perhaps? Oh, thanks. But. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. No, I don't think that's grabbable, man. I don't want to miss this because I'll probably die. Or at least I'll limp some more. Trico? Oh, wait, what if... Let's try it over there. Can you do this anywhere? Okay, Trico. I'm going down. If I... Okay. Do that? Whoa. He looks so long like that. Trico! And then, do that right there, and I'll be able to do the thing. The thing! Oh, gosh, you almost crushed me, man. You're so huge. But I love you. Okay, right there. Prop yourself up right there. We'll be able to do this. Yeah, that's close enough.
Yippee.
Right there. You got it, you got it. There we go. And... Oh, that sounded metal. Oh, that part's metal. Okay. Sweet. Got up here, and I'm sure the levers... Please don't be... I mean, please don't have any knights here. What? A ladder? Oh, no. Was that there the whole time? Please. No. Oh. Hey, man. I knew there'd be one here. Okay. Maybe I can... Maybe that's why that's there. I could jump there. Okay. And right there. What was that? Oh, hello, butterfly. Okay, I don't want to fall. I don't want to fall. I really don't want to. Okay. Is that a cloud down there? Oh, I thought we were seriously that high up. Man, we're getting closer. We're getting closer to the space up there. So let's... Oh, okay. Hey! You ready? You ready? Catch! Yeah! Good. Okay. Now I'll go find the lever. Yeah, I know, man. I know, this is... Whoop. This is dangerous. But I got it. I got it so far. Boop, shoop-a-doop. Where? No. Oh, wait. Oh, there's something. Okay, I didn't see that. That looks fragile. Okay. Where am I even going? I think... Can I get on top? Yep. But where the heck is this going? I don't have the slightest idea. Oh! That's an opening. So it goes inside, I'm guessing. Oh, dang. And then the lever's on this end. Okay, though. I have a bad feeling about this. Just like Han Solo. There's knights down there, aren't there? Yo! That's new. What is that? New music. Yeah, I'm guessing I do not want to get in their light. Where's the lever? It's right there. Oh, crap. We're all on our own. There's the blue door. So if I step in their light, it will trigger that. Let's do this carefully, shall we? I can't climb down from here. There's nothing that... Oh, and that's a cliff. So I gotta come from there. Let's do this. Back up on this. Where did I... Oh, that's where I came from. Okay. I love this music. Oh gosh, this is going to be tough. Okay. Either way, it has that. Can I go through that? Can I wiggle myself through? Not sure. Oh, wait. Wait, no, I could... Okay. Okay, what am I doing? You are so brave. Oh, wow. That's what... This... Oh. We gotta be brave. Uh-oh, I can't grab that. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Am I going to have to... I mean, I can't jump up there, okay. I really would like to not fall and die. I really would love that. So... oh, I don't know if that's what it wants me to do. I really don't want to... Oh, wait. Okay, so there's those things down there that I could drop to. And there's something right there. It would be really tricky, though. Okay, I'm going to try it. It's kind of crazy, but it might work. Okay. Oh, let's go. Careful now. Oh, be really careful. Okay. Oh, come on. No, I can't do that. What do you want from me, game? Oh, gosh. This is so nerve-wracking. Did I miss it? Did I miss something? There's that... And I can't even jump up to that part. I could do the same thing over on that side, but... In case I fell... Oh my gosh. I don't know. I think I'm gonna try... Okay, boy. You gotta be really careful here. Okay. Or... Oh! Okay. So, I mean... Crap, is it really easy or something? Uh-oh. Oh, no. It is really easy, isn't it? I just screwed up from the start. Oh, no. Am I stupid as heck? Oh, come on. Is this it? What are you doing? Do I just jump from that to that to... Okay, I'm sorry. Well, you can grab onto the metal part, but he couldn't down there. Right there, where he easily could have. And then he could have gotten onto that wood part and climbed up. And then, I don't know. This is definitely easier, though. Or is it? Ugh. I hate heights. Come on. Oh, see? I guess I just gotta jump right here. Wow. You barely made that. Okay. Man, this game makes me feel stupid. I appreciate it. Oh, wait. No? Well, the game doesn't like me passing that part over for some reason. Will it let me this time? Will it be an exception? Nope. It won't. Could I drop from here? I don't know. That's a really far fall. That's like 3 stories. Well... If I go there, I could go there. Is there a ladder, though? That's the thing. I don't even see a ladder. I could... Okay. I could jump from that to lessen the fall. I will do that. So I could have just done that from the start, I think. As long as I got onto one of these, I could have just jumped. Let's go! Okay, let's walk it off. Yeah, I know. It sucks. There's no ladder, though. I don't see one. Okay, we're good. Okay. So... Oh, we can go right now. How far is the light, though? Sorry. I'm trying to crouch. I don't even know. Let's pull it, though. Oh, we gotta be wary of the light. Come on, Trico, come on. The light's coming. The light is coming. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Get away from me. Trico! 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 Trico, help! What the heck? Oh. Oh gosh. It's not open enough, is it? Oh wait, he's hitting him. Trico. Oh. No! Get off of me! Now! Come on! Get away! Get off! Get away! Get off! Get off! Trico, I can't do much. Trico! Hit the crap out of him. They're shooting things. He can't do anything else to them besides knock them down. They're still trying to go after me, though. Well, they're slow. They are slow. How did they catch up to me, though? Okay, you know... Trico, you have to knock that guy down. I can't pass until he's gone. I mean, knocked down. He's dancing. Kind of. Okay, Trico. I'm gonna try... Hey, come on! Oh! Okay. You got it. You got it, Trico. Can I grip it, please? What the... Hey. Oh, come on! You let me when he's back up? Hey! Hey! No! You know what? I'm leading you away. Follow me! Come get me! Haha! Yeah, that's it. That's it. Okay, bye! See you later! Oh, he's actually fast, kind of. Oh, crap. I won't have much time. It's just a bit more. Trico! Trico, help! Help! Trico. Don't knock me off the cliff, okay? I wanna... Oh! Ow! Oh! No, 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 so much no, so much no, so much no. Trico? Don't... You're right next to a cliff, and I'm climbing on you. Isai! Isai! Ah! Trico. Oh my gosh. Okay, long episode. Should I stop it here? I don't know. I know, Trico, I know. You gotta prop up on that and I can get to a ladder. Come on, man. Up there. Up there. No, not there, no. Jump up. That, yes. No, prop up. Yeah, I can't jump as high as you. Come on. Can you prop up? I know you can. Come on. Okay, there we go. That made the trip much easier. I want to pet you, good job, but... okay. I'm going to go for a bit more. This might be a long episode if I do, though, but... I want to get a bit more done for this particular one. Oh, so there's another one outside, right? Whoa. I could have sworn there's a crouch button. What? That was it. You hold it. Okay. I'm just going to... I gotta remember that. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Where are we? Oh, wow. It's so bright. Oh, gosh. I'm trying so hard to look around. Okay. So we just... man, I'm 35 minutes in on my end. Crap. I got it. Okay, let's... Oh, I'm so afraid. I don't want to fall off cliffs. I hate seeing the boy do that. Oh, crap. We gotta go up right there. Okay. But what? We can't, though. I'm confused. Why can't we? Hello? Oh! That works! Okay, let's just not die. He almost didn't grab it like that one time. Okay though. What is that? I don't know what those are. They're just more architecture, okay. Well, one of these might be an opening, I think. A lot of them look blocked off. Yep, there it is. Convenient that the railing goes out this far. Okay, we got it. Oh, it gets adrenaline going just by climbing all alone by yourself like that. Oh no, please don't. Oh, why? Why? Oh my gosh. Okay, fine. Fine, game. I will go to one of those. Okay. Nice and quietly. Nice and quietly. So we got even more! Oh my gosh, that is going to be hard. Okay. We can do this, though. Only if we get the door open, though. Because if we don't, we are screwed. Okay, making progress here. Okay. Why can't... Okay. Oh, wait. Well... How much? Nope. I can't go any further, really. that's okay. We're gonna try and make the jump to that thing. Going to try. Oh gosh, this is... Even this is going to be a bit hard. Can we make it to... No, that one's too far away. Okay. Nope, it's not... Duh! Jeez. Oh, come on. Man, I don't want to hurt this boy anymore. If he can just grab... No. Will I die if I drop from here? I don't want to try. I really would rather not. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Did I miss something again? I mean, that drop is very far. I wouldn't survive that. Not without breaking something. I just don't want to put this kid through any trauma, yet there I go, jumping off a cliff. Maybe the only solution is to drop down. Not sure. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm stupid. That's going to be hard to make, though. Oh. How did you survive that? This kid. Is he some demigod? Kid, it's totally fine if... Oh. You healed from your broken bones in a matter of seconds. Okay. Those are guards. That's how they came. They just pop out. It's so odd. Okay, this is going to be very interesting. Uh-oh. Okay, Chirico. Okay, here we go. Here we go. This is so fun. Oh, gosh. Help me. Help me. Please help. Ah. Oh. Oh, gosh. I can't see. Okay, Chirico. Oh, crap. Sword. I'm not seeing anything. Oh, geez. Whoa, did you already take him out? Holy cow, man. Trico, it's okay. Please don't... Oh gosh, please don't crush me. Trico, I can't see. I can't see through all your fluffy feathers. Oh gosh, I can... Okay. Okay, buddy. Thank you. We did better that time. I mean, with taking care of the bad guys. But right now, I gotta end the episode. 42 minutes on my end. I hope I cut out a lot of my climbing. But we've made it in here, okay. Oh boy. I'm sorry I keep dying. I mean, actually, the game mechanics, I still like them, but that would have been possible if I were to jump to that and then jumped over here. It would have been. But just because of the slight game mechanics with how they are, I guess I just jumped that way and couldn't just ease over and jump down. I don't know. But there's still ways to do this. I'm surprised I didn't... How did I survive that one fall? That was... This kid. But we'll see where this leads us in the next episode. Oh, okay. I'm going to actually just get off you. I'm sorry. That was a much better fall than from the ceiling, though. Okay. Thank you for watching. Yeah, we'll see what happens in the next episode. Our bond is getting stronger. We're fighting lots more magical knight people, armor things. hopefully we won't have to be in as much danger as that, though. It's getting crazy. I think it's going to have to be like that, though, from now on. We're just going to have to push through. Go for it. Okay. Thank you for watching. Stay happy. Work hard. And I'll see you in the future. What's the matter, buddy? Too much armor? I feel you.